Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I am Shani, a law intern at Lexis and Company, and in this video we are going to discuss that what is section 52A of IPC. So according to the section 52A of Indian Penal Code, except in section 157 and in section 130, in the case in which the harbour is given by the wife or husband of the person harboured, the word harbour includes supplying a person with shelter, food, drink, money, clothes, arms, ammunition or means of convenience, or the assisting person by any means, whether of the same kind as those enumerated in this section or not, to evade apprehension. So that was all about this video about section 52A of IPC. If you have any queries or doubt, please do comment in the comment section. I will get back to you as soon as possible. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.